My name is Casha Mills, and I'm from Kinsey, Kansas. I started at Oak Ridge when I was around 12. I was not excited by any means to come to Oak Ridge. I did not want to spend 6 weeks of my summer as a middle schooler learning more things. Because I was so introverted, I didn't speak much. It kind of made me do a lot of things that I didn't necessarily feel comfortable doing. The biggest thing was, one, speaking, because I was an introvert, and two, sharing a part of myself that a lot of people didn't know about me, which was writing. Until that summer, I hadn't really had the opportunity to share that part of myself. When you have a great intern who's saying like, hey, you write poetry, well let's tap into that. So you have like a great college intern, and then you have like your peers that like what you're doing, and then you finally get this confidence. It made me feel comfortable enough to get in front of my peers and eventually get in front of the church. That was one of the first things that drew me back, was that space that allowed me to come into my own. What I love about Oak Ridge Youth Development School is that we started out with just reading and math, and over the years we were able to integrate STEM and entrepreneurship programs, character development, Sylvan swimming, and so much more. It shows the school's continued desire to give our youth the skills and knowledge that will help them become more successful and prepare them for their careers in the future. Whether I was a scholar, a junior intern, a college intern, each role empowered me and gave me new opportunities to grow. And because of those opportunities, it makes me want to give back to our youth, and that became my driving force. Now I don't think small. There was a time in my life where I really like couldn't get past like this one perception, but God, He has so much more planned for us. So what other people see in you is not what God sees. God has definitely given me the power that I need to go forth, and the school has been that blessing. It has instilled all of those essentials in me to help me show everybody that this is what I'm here to do.